Come on, Spud. All right, mate?
Yeah.
Dan, put your thumbs up. I'll get you and Grandad in. He's next in line. Just one engine, just ticking along gently. Him swimming along here, Jeffrey, and get a nice picture.
Need to get him swimming, don't we?
Yeah. Do we need to put a bit more drag on?
Yeah.
That's it, back it right up. That's up.
Go on, Spud. Go on, Spud. That's it.
Yes, Spud.
Just hold him there, man. Right, cut back on the engine.
Cut back now.
Right, Spud, in you come. Nice and gently, inch at a time. Right, as soon as I grab hold of it, keep one engine going slowly.
Yeah.
Get ready now, man.
Okay.
Go on, do it.
One engine slow. That's it.
Okay, go on. One engine slow.
One engine on the
side. Go on, keep going, man.
Go on.
Yes, yes, that's it. There you go. Look at that beauty.
Yeah.
Look at that beauty. Tag somebody with the tag.
We've got a tag.
Yes. Yeah. Can the boat calm down now? He's done it!
He's in there, wasn't he?
Well done, man. You've done well on the boat again, boy.
Get in there.
Hi, Danny here. Spot of sharking with the Taylor family. While Jeffrey first catching his first thresher with me way back in 1992. Young Dan is on his second season with me. I am teaching him all about sharking, including boating skills. He's doing very well for just 14 years old. Well, that's it for now, and I'll see you on another day. Tight lines. P.S. Sorry about the effing.